Would you believe that this creamy pasta sauce has no cream? Let's cook. Slice onions and courgettes evenly so that they cook evenly. Add bay leaf and peppercorn to hot oil and then gently fry onion, garlic and courgettes. Season with salt and once courgettes are soft, then make a puree. This is the secret to this creamy pasta sauce. Now add the pasta, some olives and oven-dried tomatoes and give it a good mix. Add vegan cheese and grab a fork and dive right into the creamiest pasta sauce without cream.